Hello guys, in this video I am going to show you how to bypass FRP lock in Samsung J6. First of all, let me show you that this device is asking Gmail account. So I have connected my Wi-Fi and just click next and agree this term and condition. Now you can see here this device is asking Gmail account, and this solution is also working in other Samsung mobile phones. So keep watching this video till the end. Before starting the solution, you can search my channel How to Solution on YouTube, subscribe the channel and press the bell icon to get my latest videos notifications first. Now let's start the solution. Now you can see here this is asking Gmail account. First of all, we have required a lock SIM card. I have set PIN code in my SIM card, just insert it. Now you can see here it is asking SIM lock, just remove the SIM card. And just remove the SIM card. Now you can see here we are in lock screen. Click on it and select notification settings. Now you can see here the list of application. Go to down and select YouTube. Now go down and select more settings in app and select have screen privacy and select YouTube term of services. Now we are in Chrome browser. Just accept term and condition from your Chrome browser. Now we have to download two applications here. First of all, I am going to download Google Account Manager. Just search here Google Account Manager 8.0. I am going to download this application from pangu.in because I have trusted this application. Just write 8.0, go to down and find pangu.in. Here is it, it is on the top. Just open this link and go to down, generate link. Just click on generate link. Click on download link, continue. Do not close this language bar. Now you can close this language bar. Click OK. Application has been downloaded. Click open. We have to select enable this. Go back and just click install. Now you can see here application installed. Now go to Chrome browser again and search Pangu account login tool. This is the best application to remove FRP. It is from pangu.in. So I am going to download this application from pangu.in. Just open this link. Go to down. There must be a download link. Go to down and here is link. Just click on generate link. I think it is now you can see here. Just click on this link, slide down and close the language bar. Click OK. Open. Just install this application. Click open. And you can see here browser sign in. Okay, and enter your new email account here. I am using my dummy account, so you can use your own account. After entering account, we have to restart our device. I have fast forward this clip to save time. Now my device has been rebooted. Just click start. You must connect the Wi-Fi, otherwise it will not work. Click next. Account edit, you can see here my new account has been added in my device. Click next, select no thanks, skip anywhere, click more and accept this term and condition. Deselect all this application, otherwise it will take time. Note, I will sign in later, so we can skip this step. Now click on finish. Now it will ask Knox settings, so we can also skip this Knock settings. Click done. Continue. Skip this. Deselect all this application. Deselect all this application. Just click on finish. Now we can see here we have successfully removed FRP lock in Samsung JSIC. And if you like this video, hit the like icon and share this video. Now you can see here my device model number is J6 and software version is 8.00. So thank you for watching this video. See you in next video. Till then, bye.